Hey guys, it's Michael. So yesterday I solved this level 2 chess piece puzzle from Hanayama. It's my first puzzle, my first video on them, and it took me about 20 minutes, but after I figured out the mechanism inside and everything, I was able to replicate that solve no problem after. So I think it's a great place to start if you're looking to get into puzzles. I also showed you guys this violin. It's a level 3. So I'd say about a medium difficulty, should be a little harder than the chess piece puzzle. This is also from Hanayama. I took it out of the package yesterday and kind of just played with it for a few minutes, but I wanted to get this on video with you guys and share a genuine solve before I got too far on it. It's got three different pieces. We got this one solid bar right here, this violin shaped piece in the center with a couple cutouts here and a thinned out piece on the side. And finally, what I would imagine would be the bow, if I can give you guys a good view of it, is this piece right here with the bar in the center and the cutout. So let's get started on it. I guess our goal is to get this into three pieces and put those three pieces back together after. And there's step one. I just push this piece right here. If I can get it back there for you, through this little notch. That leaves us with only the bar in the center. Trying to get this rectangular piece out. Try not to force it. Their machining is just so precise. You really have to have a little finesse with it. It's not coming out there, maybe here. Try to move it down to that deeper cutout, but my rectangular piece is blocking me. Oh, it's not anymore. There's our first piece. Now this is the perplexing part, how to get this out. Well, I guess I was overthinking it. A little bit easier than I thought. Actually solved that much quicker than the bishop. But anyways, guys, there's our three pieces. We're at about 4.5 minutes here. Very just beautifully machined metal. Very, it just has a quality feel to it. Nicely finished, precise. All right, well, let's try to get it back together. So I took this out here. threaded it through there. And I believe we got that piece out right here. Yep, there it goes. What I've noticed with some of these puzzles, they may be not terribly difficult to get apart, but they always tend to be more difficult to get back together. Especially with these floppy pieces. Let's see. Wanting to go. I don't want to have to force it though. Maybe from the top? I'll try that. Just one moment. It's fitting, but there's no way that's going to go through. Let's try it here. I'm sure you guys are yelling at me right now because you saw exactly how this came apart. And I seem to have forgotten already. There's no way I can get it in that deep cutout down there. So I don't believe I had it there. Yeah, I think it had to be here. It's just a matter of finding that little spot because of the precise machining and just having that perfect fit. I made this bar round so it's more difficult to keep straight. Come on. There it is. All right. We're back in business. All right, sliding this piece back on. All right, guys. Quite sure this is where we had it when we began. So I'd say that's a solve. Not as difficult as the level two bishop, which is kind of surprising because this is supposedly a level three. I guess the difference is you can see the mechanism keeping you from taking this apart, so you can examine it, look at it. And with this one, you're just kind of going in blind. You can't really see what's going on in there. You only have these two moving parts. But once you figure it out, it's very easy to replicate. So that is the level three Hanayama violin, guys. I'll be showing you the nightmare box. It's a simple puzzle box with four pieces. You have to remove them and put them all back. And I'll bring this to you guys in a later video. Hope you enjoyed that. Have a great day.